So we have a new segment we want to debut.
So excited about this.
That yes. Ryan came up with, called The Electric Chair.
Genius. Well, I was reading The Green Mile, and if you ever read that book, it's about a jail sentence, you know, and I figured we are the prisoners of rock and roll. Why don't we have an electric chair where we can kill songs?
That deserve to die.
That deserve to die.
That is humanity. Like, harm
songs that you just hate. That you can't even want to listen. You hear it on the radio, you turn it off, and you get in a car accident because you hate it so much.
It's hilarious. It's right. I've known you my whole life. It's one of the funniest things you ever said.
So it was an absolutely brilliant idea, and we decided that Ryan should get to go first because it was his idea. So I'm going to shut up and get out of the way and let him send somebody the electric chair.
For the first victim of the electric chair will be R.E.M. Losing My Religion. That song is must die.
It's just a bad song.
Ever since it came out, the first moment
the whole
it came
band's
out,
horrible.
The song, the band,
everything about
the
it,
video,
Michael Stipes,
that fucking song.
This song has to be one of the worst songs ever written.
Michael Stipes is the worst. Everything about the song, his whining. It's so bad. Let's listen for a second.
Dude, don't listen anymore.
I fucking hate him. Turn him off.
Pull the lever.
Okay, now here we go. R.E.M.
We sentence you to death.
May you rest in peace.
Thank God.
You don't like the mandolin on that?
They're pompous.
There's so much about that song that I hate that I don't think our listeners' virgin ears are worth hearing.